from the Troublemaker Studios. Thank you very much, Representative Duke, Senator Jewell, and Governor Perry for his continued support of the film industry in Texas. Thanks to this bill, I don't have to go shoot out of the state. Film production will be able to stay here, keeping Texas families working here and keeping them together. Most of our film crews have been having to go out of state to work. That is now going to change. Thanks to all the hard work of Representative Dukes and the chairman of the Appropriations Committee, Representative Jim Pitts, we are confident that the total funding of $60 million will happen. $20 is already in place. The governor requested another $40. The great thing about this is that there's a very strong reaction in the film industry whenever a state has a film incentive of any kind. And when other states have implemented incentives, the film industry rushes to that state. And this is a substantial incentive. And it makes Texas extremely competitive, especially since we already have the best crews and the film industry support here. So this is a huge deal. Been working on for a very long time now. I know people in the industry love to shoot here. Actors love shooting in Texas, so do the filmmakers and other artists. And they're going to be very happy to hear that Texas is an option again. So, very thankful that I'll be able to shoot my upcoming Machete. Yeah. Sci-fi action film called Nerve Wracker. Of the Predator series called Predators. Yeah! And a couple of smaller movies called Sin City 2 and The Jetson. Yeah!